Ledwick can fly her up above. Who's going to walk away with this one? I genuinely do not know. Pablo and Tomzy as a trio, probably looking the least healthy. It's looking very grim for them. Kylix, Leshy, and Swillian looking fantastic. Still got the medkit, Chug Cannon, and two floppers on the low ground. But Belusi is near them as well, ready to try and give them some grief here. Arty goes down on the backside. Kowalski and Belusi got to do it as a duo now, going down to low ground. It's Kefi, is it J4 or Jachu, and Artur on the high ground. So Artur's team on the high ground. Bad Sniper as a solo. We have Jaggy and Trixie as a duo, but three floppers and... Oh, no. We've got our heal off team. This is the heal off team. If it goes to a heal off, this team has 64 builds, 24 builds on Jaggy as well. Ridiculous match. He's dropped his shotgun. This team is playing heal off. They're playing fucking TARP Simulator right now. They're just going to tarp their way in. He might even drop the AR. No, okay. Drops the cabbages for the pump. I would honestly possibly drop the AR at this point. Or Trixie comes back to grab it. Okay, so they've got heal off. Fury and Link do not have heal off, but they could maybe get a refresh. They could take out the team with the heal off potential here. Anas is still going in this lobby as well. Kylix still going as a solo. Thomas Hasty and Anas. Chug Cannon, three floppers and two medkits. Never mind. We have some competition to the heal off, but can they make it that far? Are they going to get aggressed on Artur, J4, and Kefi's team up above? Kefi's got the Chug Cannon. This is going to go to heal off, and I genuinely don't know who has it. It's going to be whoever gets grief the hardest. Like, that's it. Hands down. It's going to come down to teams like Kylix. Who do they fight? They're going to fight Anas. Anas takes them out, though. That's even more meds for Anas' team now. He's got to get back to front side, though. They're going to play the heals on Thomas. Maybe the medkit, the floppers, and the chug cannons. Artur is sitting up for it above. They don't have the double medkit, though. They have double medkit. They could double medkit this. Give him both. One medkit, chug cannon, medkit, please. Please, double medkit will 100% secure this. Drop him the medkit. No, they're not doing it. They're not doing double medkit. They're just going for Chug Cannon Medkit. No! Who's down below? Bad Sniper gets in. Thomas HD is gone. They're not going to make the finals. Trixie's going for it with the Slurpfish. Trixie goes down in zone. Jaggy's got the extra Slurpfish. He's got the cabbie. He's got the floppers. Jaggy wins it. Jaggy wins it. It doesn't matter. Without the double medkit, they don't have it. I think even with the double medkit, I don't think they have it. He's got 11 cabbies and a flopper and the Chug Cannon's refreshing. That's it. Jaggy wins it. Bad Sniper's still going. But unless, hey, Max Chug Cannon... I don't know, man. This is the longest heal off we've seen, but chat, Jaggy wins it. That's it. Even with the double medkit, they wouldn't have won it. Jaggy wins it. First place with the heal off. Hey, 10 elims as well, though. They went for the hard heal off, but they got their kills to get the meds. You got to respect it.